Welcome to the series on Azure Migrate, your free migration and modernization platform, which helps you move workloads in a consistent and secure manner to Azure. In this video, we will show you how to assess your resources for readiness to migrate and provide right-sized options in Azure. If you have watched the previous videos in this series, you are already aware of how a typical migration journey is divided into stages of decide, plan, and execute. You've discovered your inventory of workloads and have decided to migrate to Azure using the business case in the decide phase. Now comes the planning phase, where you need to determine the best migration strategy, the right Azure services, and the total cost of ownership. And that's exactly where Azure Migrate assessments help. Azure Migrate assessments help you evaluate your on-premises workloads and applications to determine the best migration approach. Assessments will help you to identify the recommended migration strategy, target Azure service, right-sized SKU, estimated cost, as well as readiness and migration blockers, if any, and develop a high-confidence migration plan for smooth migration. Azure Migrate supports both application-based and workload-specific assessments, covering Azure Virtual Machines, Azure MS SQL and MySQL databases, and .NET and Java web apps. Before running an assessment, you need to create an Azure Migrate project, discover the inventory of your workloads using the Azure Migrate appliance, or import them manually, and tag workloads appropriately for easier identification and scoping of workloads to create assessments. Now that you understand the importance of assessments, and assuming you have completed all the prerequisites, let's create a few assessments. In our next video, we will guide you through the assessment process step by step. Thank you for watching this video.